And finally, trending at the top of Twitter, the iconic Staples Center is getting a new name for Christmas, whether Los Angeles likes it or not. Now, we know this as the home of the Lakers and the Clippers, and for the next 20 years, it will be known as Crypto.com
What?
Arena.
Thanks,
yes,
kidding.
They
wow.
bought it for $700 million. Dollars, not cryptocurrency.
So... What? What kind of name is that?
The
well,
joke
Staples.
Online.
I'm sure the first time people heard it, thought yeah. that yeah. was a little lame, but you adjust. But
there
it's are
a store. Staples is a store. You know, you
and
push
this
the
is
button,
a website.
That was easy.
I mean, really, you know? Like it's like, as that... relevant, but a lot of people don't adapt
funny.
To these things.
Just gonna let them duke it out.
The joke online right now is that crypto will be not a thing by the time that naming deal. Like the naming deal will last longer than crypto.
I am going to declare this is going to happen. Some stadium is going to be called Metaverse.
Metaverse oh,
Arena.
No,
well, there
right.
was a that stadium that was called Enron.
Yeah.
So,
oh, yeah.
No.
That didn't age well.
One of our
yeah.
producers, Adam, has spent the morning going through like some of the worst naming deals of all time. Just sent out the email. I'll show it to you guys.
It's no good.
Some
yeah.
of them are real bad.
Right.
I want to see them.
Well, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click on the red subscribe button below so you can get more of News Nation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.